Well, a Florida woman is in custody after this incident. This is what happened. She was trying to set her ex-boyfriend's car on fire. Her biggest mistake, it was the wrong car. You can see the 19-year-old feeding the flames even. Witnesses say she then took off on her bicycle. She was later arrested and now faces second-degree arson charges.